better in the hands of the Earth than in the hands of man.
Uncle...
What can I say? We sent a single man against an entire army. I was worried. Quick, climb up. We have to get out of here.
I would not believe the things I have seen, Mario.
Then be sure to stay alive that I might hear of them.
I expect opposition.
And I expect the Borgia to mourn the loss of many lives tonight.
Cosa fate qui?
Assassini! God will see you pay for your crimes!
You have desecrated the sanctity of this holy place!
You condemn what you do not understand!
We must go, Ezio, now!
Yeah. Is it the voice of the devil?
Oh no, wake up then!
Did Rodrigo manage to hurt you?
Barely. My armor blunted his attack.
Against his balance, against his powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore, take unto you the whole armor of God, the shield of faith, wherewith thou shalt be able to quench all my
fire. Be ready to fight!
What are you doing?
Saving you from the look of things.
That's not bad for an old man.
Agreed. You still have some skill.
Buona questa.
Excellent. Good one. Impressive. decision is yours alone to make. Only do so quickly. Give it to me. You can do with it as you will later.
Bene.
Jump!
Then Minerva talked about the sun. She told of a disaster that occurred long ago, and another that is coming.
Sometime far in the future, Vero. Then we need not worry about it.
See. Perhaps our work is finished.
Would that be so bad?